The majority of hybrid animals do not occur naturally in the wild and have been bred by humans, which has created much controversy and criticism. For most of these animals, the offspring tend to be infertile, and their continuation as a hybrid is determined by human intervention. Number 1. Killer bee. The killer bee is actually a hybrid animal. A biologist wanted to create a strong strain of bees that could live in the tropical climate of Brazil. His experiments ended with a new species named the killer bee. This is a cross between honeybees from Europe and the African bees. However, these bees became so adapted that they thrived in the hot, humid weather and began attacking and stinging in large numbers. At times, they would get so aggressive that they would kill people who stumbled across their hives. Number 2. Jaglion. Jaglions are an incredibly rare species and are produced when jaguars and lions mate. Two jaglions were born in 2006 at Bear Creek Wildlife Sanctuary in Ontario as a result of an unintended mating between a black jaguar called Diablo and a lioness called Lola, which had been hand-raised together and were inseparable. Number 3. Leopon. The leopon is the cross between a leopard and a lioness. It has the mane of a lion but the spots of a leopard. They have been speculated to reside around Kenya, Uganda, and Ethiopia, although scientists have yet to confirm their existence. These animals are expected to live in cloudy mountain ranges using their feline attributes to hunt and survive. Number 4. Human pig. For the first time in human history, scientists have created a hybrid of a human and a pig, which they named interspecies chimeras on January 26, 2017. In the experiment, researchers injected human stem cells into early-stage pig embryos. More than 150 of the embryos developed into chimeras, and they had developed the precursors of organs including the heart and liver, but with very few human cells. Only 1 in 10,000 of the hybrid cells were human, which is the biggest hurdle scientists were trying to overcome in this process. Number 5. Mule. This bird is called a mule. No, not a mule that carries your rucksack, but a bird that is a cross between the European goldfinch and the canary. This combination created one of the most beautiful bird songs ever heard. However, these animals are called mules due to the fact that actual mules can be so commonly crossbred but are infertile. Just like with the mule birds, they too are unable to produce offspring. Number 6. Zorse. The Zorse, as its name implies, is a cross between a zebra and a horse. These animals can grow into large beasts, but due to the genetic information of both animals, the patterns on their skin can appear spotted. It is extremely hard to predict how their patterns will turn out since Zorses are not only rare, but very hard to predict. Since zebras are wild animals and horses are domesticated, some Zorses can be very stubborn, while others can be quite friendly. Number 7. Mulards. Mulards are the hybrid offspring of pekin and Muscovy ducks. Due to Muscovies having a tendency to intermingle with other domestic duck breeds, interbreeding does occur. However, mullards are mostly commercially produced on farms for meat and foie gras. Number 8. Geep. Geeps are the hybrid offspring of a sheep and a goat. While the two species seem similar, they are very different and rarely occur naturally. Most hybrids between sheep and goats die while they're still in embryo form. Sheep-goat chimera is an animal that has been artificially produced by combining embryos of the two animals. Number 9. Blacktip shark. The blacktip shark hybrid is the result of an Australian blacktip shark mating with the common blacktip. This shark was discovered recently, and until then, there were no known hybrid shark species. Either way, these top-notch predators are not to be messed with. Number 10. Coyote. These cute furry animals are called koi dogs. As their name suggests, they are a cross between a coyote and a domestic dog. Coyotes, which are extremely intelligent and adaptive, can crossbreed with other animals depending on where they migrate to. This hybrid occurs naturally since coyotes can move to a dog-inhabited area. However, these two animals have drastically different mating habits, thus making hybridization that much rarer. Number 11. Cama. A cama is a cross between a male dromedary camel and a female llama. The cama didn't exist until 1998 when it was produced via artificial insemination with the goal of making the animal more capable of higher wool production. Yet another case of human intervention in animal biology. Number 12. Wolfin. A Wolfin is the extremely rare mix of a female common bottlenose dolphin and a male false killer whale. Wolfins are very intermediate between both parents when it comes to their characteristics. Bottlenose dolphins have 88 teeth, and false killer whales have about 44, which ends up making the Wolfin have 66. Number 13. Narluga. Narlugas are the offspring of narwhals and belugas. Narwhals and belugas are the only two members of the Monodontidae family of whales, which is why they are able to crossbreed, but sightings are rare. I wonder if they are aware that they are different animals. Number 14. Zebroids. Zebroids are the offspring of a zebra and any other equine. While zebroids are rare, they have been around for a long time. Even Charles Darwin noted several zebra hybrids in his works. Surprising to see that animals can create their own hybrids without the help of humans. Number 15. Wolfdog. A wolfdog, also called a wolfdog hybrid, results from the mating of a wolf and a dog. In 1998, the USDA estimated an approximate population of 300,000 wolfdogs in the United States, with some other sources giving a population possibly as high as 500,000. In first-generation hybrids, gray wolves are most often crossed with wolf-like dogs, such as German Shepherds, Siberian Huskies, Alaskan Malamutes, for an appearance most appealing to owners desiring to own an exotic pet. Because wolfdogs are genetic mixtures of wolves and dogs, their physical and behavioral characteristics cannot be predicted with any certainty.